Rangers beat Busco 28-6 in week four of the regular season. That was in Butler tonight, squaring off in Whitley County. First quarter, it's Eastside doing what they do, and that's scoring football. Connor Dove to Aaron Dean, loses it, gets it back, gets a touchdown, 7-0 Eastside. But in the second quarter, Busco's ground game, oh, we know how punishing it can be. It gets rolling. Sam Richards breaks free, and Richards gets it in the red zone. Later on the drive, Garrett Horn with the touchdown. Let me tell you about Garrett Horn tonight. 36 carries, 241 yards, 2 TDs as Busco shocks the Blazers. 21-16 Eagles, your winner.
We don't get along with Eastside. We never have. So coming into the week, it was just a huge week. We had a great week of practice, and the win's the greatest thing ever for us seniors.
Our young guys that stepped up for us, I'm happy for our coaching staff, our defensive coaching staff. They did a great job this week in preparation and getting our kids ready, and I'm happy for all those guys. I'm glad we're going to get another chance next week.